навчального центру DSNS та GIT Cambodia.
Fourth, the opening remark by His Excellency Heng Ratanap.
Я працюю в компанії Сіма.
Royal Government of Cambodia, CIMAC Management and CIMAC staff. My profound thanks and sincere appreciation to the people and government of Japan.
And together with my friend, she's a representative of JICA in Cambodia, and deeply thanks for time to attend this experience to train in Ukraine in the late 80s. Mr. Ratisap, you must be very tired after a very long flight from Japan. Tokyo, we have a 4-hour difference between Cambodia and Ukraine, and we have a 2-hour difference between Japan.
I'd imagine that we're going to be good. And if you're getting a PG-7, it's like 20 seconds.
She mentioned you have a PG-7.
Now this is...
ДСНС України отримало машини для розмінування виробництва.
With 16 participants and follow-up training.
Наступний тренінг проводився у Польщі на початку.
Followed by the Ukraine high-level mission consisting of various government institutions in the mine action sector.
Операторів з розмінування базовими знаннями користування обладнанням.
Для мене це велика честь говорити від
CIMAC and Japan, we share the same goal and value, and have been working closely around, and to create peace in the people's minds. Without this shared
patrol, Lazon, the head of training center, as the head of
all efforts to support this training.
Я хочу
дякую за надану техніку нашій державі.
And will be delivered in the future is very useful and very important for our country and all representatives.
Завдання, які стоять.